yeah, basically, like we said, there's no competitions, and
2018. Well, it started off with a rough start. I had a bit of a hiccup in round one. I lost my heat there, which meant I had to go through round two and three, and that was tough, you know. But luckily in round two already against Ruben, I had a really, really good heat, and then the third round I had an awesome heat, and I just managed to keep that same pace all the way through throughout the final, and yeah, I'm glad.